Alright, great people. Alright, freedom fighters. Lovers of freedom are great people all over the world. You are welcome once again on IPOB Rapture Media under the leadership of Mazi, Nnamdi, Kanu, where we always set the record straight. My name's all Mazi Okenna Okechukwu, known as the Biafran child in Washineke, the general. My great people, I want you all to pay attention to these photos that I have next to my video right now. It's very, very important to pay attention to the first picture. You people can see what this man said. He said he's the recruiter of volunteers in Enugu Ezike. I want you people to understand this. Remember what our leader said before they adopted our leader, before they kidnapped our leader, when our leader was out here with us. Our leader said that those of you in Europe, America, and abroad, that you people should stop calling our men on the ground. We have only one source of defending our land. We have only one security outfit called ESN. But this man is living in America, creating hoodlums in our land, creating fake ESN. You people see the guys that he created. He gave them guns to begin to cause a problem in our land. And our leader have said it time without number, that there is no recruitment. There is no recruitment. But do you know that this man called Emmanuel Magada, he is in America creating fake ESN. This is the picture he sent to me. He said that he's the recruiter of volunteers. This is the people that are causing problem in our land. And I also want you to pay attention to the second picture that I have, which is Owefi Nakwasri. These people are working together, creating a problem in our land, infiltrating our people, creating camps here and there. Why our leader have said there is no more recruitment, but these people are busy creating, criminals. They are in our land funding some criminals in the name of volunteers. And who give them that audacity? Are they planning to have their own group? They should let us know. Because you cannot just be in America telling us that you are creating volunteers. But I am telling you people, honestly speaking, this man with Obuefi in America, Obuatoro in America, and this man name, the first man name, his name is Emmanuel Magada from Enugu Ezike. This man is creating fake ESN in Enugu Ezike, using it against our own people. Because they have failed. Because Owefi Nakwasri, and we expelled Owefi, the leadership expelled Owefi. And Owefi have connived together with this man called Emmanuel Magada. Begin to create. You see, you people are seeing the picture of the man where he gave them guns to begin to cause problem and chaos in our land. And our leader have said it, and I stand on that. He said, there is no more recruitment. Who are you recruiting? Who? Because Owefi have failed woefully with those cabals they have created. They have seen that they has nothing doing with IPOB again. They are not part of us, and they can never be part of us. Now they are working together, creating fake ESN, using it to disturb our communities in Enugu Ezike. This is what I'm bringing to you today, that whatever that you see happen in Enugu Ezike, because the man accepted that he is the recruiter of volunteers in Enugu Ezike. Now he has turned into volunteers. Tell me, who give this man audacity to begin to, to recruit some volunteers? Can somebody tell me this Emmanuel Magana? Can somebody tell me his position? The Obuefi that you are seeing on the second picture down, which is Obuefi. He is the one, because we have already expelled him. He's nobody because he's a gossiper. Yapping every single day, talking all sort of rubbish from his mouth. Now, after the leadership expelled him, now he go and create his cabal. Begin to form some fake ESN in Enugu Ezike, creating some camps here and there. I am bringing you all these things so that you will understand, so that you will be able to notify who they are, so that you can be able to know who they are when it starts, because we are saying the truth. There is no lie about what I'm saying. This man that you are seeing up there is evil. They are coming to destroy what Mazi Nnamdi have built. They are also people that plan to push our leader to Kenya. They are the people that put our leader in trouble, that our leader he is today in Kenya. They are the people. And now they are creating fake ESN. I am bringing this to you people so that you people will know. You will not say that you did not hold it from anybody. I am the Biafran chair, and I have said it. This man called Emmanuel Magada in America, he's working with Owefi, both of them and their group of cabal, because they have a lot of cabals. Funding money, they are sitting on Riazon money, using Riazon money to, recruit fake ESN. Exactly what Umuakata in America did, by using our Umueri money that is in Umueri account. They use it, they squander the money in funding some criminals in our land today, that those people, that they have turned our people to criminals, turned our people to kidnappers. The same thing Owefi have find a safer landing in this idiot called Emmanuel Magada. Begin to recruit people. He is the one that sent this. No, you can never see this picture anywhere. Only him is doing this. He showed it to me, telling me that this is the gun that he gave to these people. Now Owefi now have find a safer landing by recruiting our people, because they want to go against the leader of indigenous people of Biafra. They want to go against the real ESN. They want to go out there and begin to commit heinous crime, and they will still target on Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. That is what I'm saying. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu have passed through a lot of things. We should help this man, please. That is why I'm bringing this picture of this first man that you saw there with his militia. You see the suffocated weapon he is giving to them because of the money in Riazon. They have seized it. Now using it to fund their own militia to counter the real ESN. I am bringing this to you all to understand that we say things the way it is. There is no political correctness. That anything that is happening in Enugu Ezike, I want you to hold this Emmanuel Magada and the Owefi, you hold them responsibility of anything that will happen in Enugu Ezike. Hold them accountability. Hold them accountable or accountability in anything that will happen in Enugu Ezike. They are the cause of all these things, because they are going against the will and rules and regulation of this struggle. That Onyendu have said, there is no more recruitment, but these people are busy recruiting people. Now you understand what I'm saying. We will debunk them all. We will tell the world who they are. We will tell the world that these people don't even want our leader to be out. These people, this Emmanuel Magada don't want our leader to be out. That is why he's busy recruiting fake ESN, calling them a volunteer. Who give him that audacity? Who give him that impetus by recruiting people, which officer he is, who give him that, you know, go ahead. Is it our leader? Very soon they will say, our leader said, these people are enemies of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. I want you people to, wash out and look deeply to Enugu Ezike, because these people are, they later want to be expanding. Even if you have a resin, if you pour them on the ground, they will begin to spread. But I want you people to look these two pictures very well. Anything that is happening in Enugu Ezike, hold them responsible. Hold them responsibility of whatever may happen, or accountable, whatever may happen there. They are the people. They are the moles. We have begun to decode them. And whenever I decode them, I must bust them. There's no two ways about it. Great people, good day, and welcome.